To the Western Wind by Robert Herrick. Read for LibriVox.org by Karen Savage. Sweet western wind, whose luck it is made rival with the air, to give Perenna's lip a kiss and fan her wanton hair, bring me but one, I'll promise thee, instead of common showers, thy wings shall be embalmed by me, and all beset with flowers. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.